Oklahoma City police are now asking for you to be on the lookout for this man. This is 82-year-old Michael Manessi. He hasn't been seen since Wednesday night near Northwest 27th and Blackwelder.
But police say his vehicle was found abandoned in a field in Tulsa, and an unidentified man was caught on camera walking away from the vehicle. If you know anything, call 911 immediately.